Hello viewers, I'm Sri Priya. Welcome to 5mind.com. So today I'm going to tell about NDA, that is National Defence Academy. There is nothing but examination that is going to be conducted in the year of 2020. Before watching this video, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for more new interesting updates. So friends, coming to the examination of NDA, the full form of NDA is nothing but National Defence Academy. This is offering for the courses of, that is nothing but Indian Army, Indian Navy, as well as Indian Air Force. So let us know the exam details and as well as the exam pattern. So friends, coming to the full form, as I said before, NDA is nothing but National Defence Academy. And this is conducted by UPSC, that is nothing but Union Public Service Commission. And national level examination, that is nothing but this exam is conducted all over the India, so that's why it's a national level of examination. And this examination is conducted in two stages, that is NDA 1 and NDA 2 stage. So basically NDA first stage is conducted in the month of April, and NDA 2, that is second stage, is conducted in the month of September. This is offering for the Indian forces like Indian Army, Navy and Air Force, as I said before. And the application format for this examination is through the online, whereas coming to the examination, this is through the offline mode. So you have to take an exam based upon the pen and paper system. So we provided the official website in our video, so you can log in into this official website and know more details regarding this examination. Now let us see the exam pattern that is going to be conducted in the year of 2020. So friends, coming to the exam pattern and syllabus, this is going to be conducted in 2 hours and 30 minutes of duration. And there is also a negative marking system in this examination. That means if you are doing one wrong answer, you will lose 1/3 mark of your correct answers. So please be careful that you will not answer the questions that are not known by you. And if you are answering the correct answer, you will get 1 mark. And also if you are not answering any question, it's okay that you will not lose any mark. And coming to the questions, 900 plus 900, that is 1800 of questions are present. So basically 900 is nothing but for the mathematics 300 and general ability is 600. So this general ability syllabus will include both the English as well as general knowledge. So including with the English and general knowledge, there are 600 questions. That means 300 from both of the general knowledge and English papers. And coming to the SSB, that is nothing but Selection Services Board. This is regarding the interview. So interview marks are also 900. So grand total including all these syllabus is 1800. So friends, as I said, mathematics is consisting of 300 questions. Now let us see detailed syllabus, what is present in the mathematics. So the syllabus is starting with algebra, matrices and determinants, analytics, geometry of 2 and 3 dimensions, trigonometry, differential calculus, integral calculus, differential equations, statistics, probability, vector algebra. So this is the syllabus of mathematics. So be prepared guys that you choose the easiest for the first and also choose the hardest for the next. So because in this way you can write the examination in very well and a perfect way. So friends, now let us see the syllabus of English and also general knowledge. So friends, coming to the syllabus in the general ability, firstly, as I said, this general ability consists of two parts, that is English and as well as general knowledge, that is nothing but general ability. So firstly, in English, the syllabus is grammar and usage, vocabulary, comprehension and cohesion in extended test, use of words. So this is the syllabus in English. Whereas coming to the syllabus in general ability, physics, chemistry, social studies, general science, geography and current events. And most of the important syllabus that you have to concentrate in the highest is nothing but current events, that is nothing but current affairs that is going to be run worldwide as well as in India wide also. So if you will be perfect in this current affairs, you can write this examination in a very end, very well and perfect way. So friends, coming to the important dates, This exam is going to be conducted in 2020 and it is also officially announced the important dates. So basically this notification is going to release in the date of 8th January 2020 and it is going to end by the date of 28th January of 2020. So the candidates who are applying for this exam notification can apply between the dates of 8th and 28th January 2020. But don't be late that you will miss the application forms. And coming to the admit card, that is nothing but the hall ticket. You can download the hall ticket on the date of April 2020, that is nothing but the first week of April 2020. Whereas the examination will be going to be conducted on the 19th April of 2020. So basically this is the second week of the April. So friends, all the best for your examination and also be perfect in every syllabus along with your current affairs mainly, so that you will take your examination in a perfect way. So friends, I hope you all got information regarding the NDA examination that is going to be conducted in the year of 2020. If you like this video, please raise your thumbs up, share and comment. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.